Welcome back, guys, to another All Things Nerd video. As always, my name is Nathan, and today we're going to be doing an All Things Nerd playthrough. This game is called Somerville. It was a highly requested video of an All Things Nerd fan. So I'm excited to play through it. I just got it on sale for Steam for like $18, so let's get right into it. This is going to be part one. I've never played this game, so this is brand new, so bear with me. I heard this game is very reminiscent of like Limbo and Inside, so that'd be exciting. I like the music. Art visuals are cool too. All right, cool. That was a cool intro. Oh, I move around. Okay. I'm the kid. Hmm. Alright, maybe go this way. Wake up my parents, maybe? I don't know. How are we supposed to go here? Go this way. Probably smart to not let somebody in the front door, right? Oh, it's like my toy. Oh, it lights up. That's cool. What's in here? I don't know where I'm going. Just going in circles, though. Parents are still asleep. Oh, I dropped it. Oh, why did I drop it? Am I too tired? Confused. Oh, there we go. I can get over the gate. Okay. Here we go. Ah, he's slick. Alright. I'm opening drawers. Okay. Let me open up the other one. Yep, we can. Okay. Get on top of the counter here. I don't know where we're going, but we can check it out. Oh, we opened the window. We fell in the trash can. Oh no, that's not good. Poor kid. Oh, we woke up our mom. Okay, there's nothing in there. At the dog. We close this window. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we got an achievement, world's best dad. Aw. It's bath time. Alright, let's go in here. I don't know where we're going. Oh, we just leave the front door open. That's not smart. Oh, all right. I'm assuming you're supposed to go back in the house because the dog's hungry. Now we're just running around looking like crazy people. All right, come on. So, I'm assuming we're supposed to feed the dogs. Oh, he went downstairs. Okay. Oh, it's a big thing of dog food. Go bring it back upstairs. Oh, we're all in there now. Oh, gosh. What is going on? Let's go outside. Oh, gosh. What the heck? Like an alien invasion. Take the bag and get out of here. All right, let's not walk. Let's run because we're getting attacked. Oh, all right. Apparently, we're just leaving our family. Oh, never mind. Just come with us. Okay. Thought we were leaving them for a minute. Oh, get in the car. Oh, we dropped our bag. We need our bag. We don't need it anymore? Okay, apparently we're not doing the bag anymore. Oh, and our car's gone. That's great. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out. Alright, we're going back inside. Forget it. In the basement. This is crazy. Kind of a cool opening to a game. Ooh. Can I help him? Whoa. That's sad. Did we just die? Oh, we just came back to life. Or we're trying to come back to life. There we go. Hey, our dog's still with us. Hey, buddy. Looks like the stairs got all messed up. We move this out of the way. There we go. Oh, what the heck? Okay, that's really cool. So we can melt things with our arm. What? That's a trip. Okay, why is to do stuff? That is really cool. I feel like we need to do something with this cabinet. How do we get up there though? That's the question. Has to be a way to grab this thing, right? Ah. Maybe we want to bring the light with us. Here we go. Ah, there we go. Oof. There we go. Woo, we're in like a post-apocalyptic world now. I'm assuming we're going the right way. I really like the art direction in this game. It's really cool. Oh. Buddy, come on. Where's our dog? There you are. What the heck is that thing? I don't know. There we go. Assuming we need to roll this thing. There we go. Come on. Maybe not. All right, looks like you found like his robot friends. Oh, maybe we can use these guys to help us roll the... Ah, so when we flash our thing, they follow us. That's cool. No? Okay. Looks like our dog found something over here. Unless he's just glitched. Come on, guys. We're going this way. We don't know where we're going, but we're going somewhere. Maybe we need to use the tractor? Can we get inside the tractor, maybe? Nope. Oh, that's cool. They melted everything for us. So maybe I'm just being stupid and don't actually need that hay bale. I'm just being crazy. Well, here's another one. Can we move this one? That's the real question. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Where'd our dog go? I think he got glitched back there. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. Oh, now we can move them. Okay, now they want to help. What the heck? Game is a trip. Am I supposed to go up here? Really confused on what we're supposed to be doing. I guess we're just about the adventure, I guess. Oh, there's another guy up there. Good thing is our dude is in shape, huh? We're running a lot. If this was me in this game, I'd be like out of breath in a couple seconds. All right, here we go. Oh, what is that thing? Game is freaky. It's weird. We got like that big robot guy in the background following us. Oh, a bike. Can we grab it? Can we use the bike? Nope. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh God, run! Kind of cool. I wish your dude could always run. Oh, here we go. We gotta melt this thing. Oh, we died. Okay, so we don't want to melt it too much. How do we get out of the way? Is there a way to like roll or something? Confused. Can we move this thing? Ah, we can move it. That makes sense. Ah, okay. We can move this thing. Alrighty, cool. I was like, it just keeps falling on us. Stuff, it's kind of trippy, huh? Ooh, that stuff like sucks you in. Where's our little robot companions? They went away. That's kind of sad, huh? We gotta get in the water. Okay. Oh, there we go. This thing's trippy. So my question is, how do we move? Hope's coming back. Oh, this is crazy. So we want to stop moving when it goes by. Okay. There we go. Okay. This is intense. So if we're not moving, they can't see us, basically. There we go. Whew. Hey, it's our little robot companions. There we go. Oh, we found a well, or I think it's a well. There we go. Come on. Are we going the wrong way? There we go. It's a bucket of water. Okay. Why do we need that? What's the purpose in this? I'm confused. My question is, we have to get some of this stuff right here? Oh, we gotta fill this stuff up with the bucket. So these dudes won't follow you unless you have that stuff. Let me see. Oh, so we want to put it in here and then reel it in. Ah, I see, I see. God, I'm doing this thing terrible. Okay. What do we do in here? Drop it in. I don't understand this. I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. I have a feeling we're on the right track, but... Ah, so I gotta lead them over here. There we go. Now we figured it out. Look at us figuring puzzles out. We're so good. Someone made a cave in here. Huh? Oh, we got another person. No, come back. We're friendly. I mean, I think we're friendly. I know nothing about this guy. I'm just controlling him. Oh. Well, that dude got burned to toast. That was kind of sad, huh? Well, poor dude. Finally had some civilization with another human being, and then he got burned to a crisp.
That's sad.
Oh, there's another person over there. They ran across the screen. Tombstone? Or? Oh snap. This is a really cool art design for this game, huh? Kind of take a moment, take it all in, huh? Hey, we're a traveler. We got an achievement. Cool. All right, come on, buddy. Let's keep moving. It's a cool game so far. I like it. Come on, doggo. I gotta catch him, maybe? I don't know. Hey, one of our robot friends. Come on, let's go get our dog. I think he's gonna help us melt this stuff away so we can get our dog. Cool, there we go. Can we melt this away? Our poor dog, we don't want to just leave him, right? Let's see. He must have went around. That's okay, I'm sure we'll meet him up here coming up soon. Questions. What's up with the orange? I see orange everywhere. Oh, hey, another person. No, don't drive away. All right, everybody we meet, they're always dead. Oh, God. It's not good. We gotta run. Ooh, that was close. No, don't get glitched. Okay. Thought our dude was stuck for a minute. I was like, oh no. Oh, there we go. Come on. Oh. Looks like it's like wrapped around here. Oh, here we go. Alright, I'm just being crazy. Now we can go. We walk across this thing. We get up here. Is there a way to get up? This way. We're just going the opposite way. There we go. Now we can kick this thing down. Nice. There we go. All right, we gotta go back this way. There we go. And then circle back around and go back up here. Oh. There we go. Now we're going the right. We're in the right direction now, I believe. Yeah, I think we're doing good. We're figuring things out. Nice. Okay. There we go. I don't know what happened to our dog. I'm so sad. Okay. Gotta do some more power things here. Okay, I gotta start the generator. Alright, gotta put it in the car here. There we go. There we go. Nice. Melt everything away now. Assuming we just want to avoid the white light. Okay. Is that just a folding chair in the middle? Oh, I'm going to jump on top of the car. Yeah, there we go. Oh, no, no, no. There we go. Stuck on the John. That's a that's a funny achievement. Wait, can we let this thing out? the atmosphere in this game is so like dark and gritty, and I don't know, it's really cool. I'm assuming we don't want this red light to see us. We're gonna die. It's not good. Oh, we use the umbrella, okay. Go, go, go. Can we pick this thing up? Maybe not. It's blocking our path, so assuming we need to do something with the lights down here, but we got to figure out how to grab them though, because I don't see a way to grab them. Oh, here we go. Ah, okay. No, come back up. There we go. Come on. Oh, maybe we went too far. There we go. Well, this way, maybe? Oh, maybe we're already good. Okay. I'm just being stupid. Yeah, okay. Ooh, almost walked off the edge there. Oh, here we go. You gotta turn it on first. Oh, what's in here? Oh, it's gonna be one of those robot guys, huh? Oh, nice. There they are. What's up, buddies? We obviously need to grab that cord somehow, so can we get on the stage, maybe? We get up here? Nope. See, maybe we can climb on top of these things, but I guess not. Okay. Where do our little companion guys go? Are they back in here again? What the heck? Can we close this thing? Wait, then they go back. Why? They're afraid. What are they afraid of? Alright guys, well this is gonna wrap up part one of playthrough of Somerville. I'll see you guys on part two, alright? We'll figure this out.